The first thing that Judah and his people did was to clean up the temple.
Who's got the paper towels? I need some absorbent paper towels here.
And after it was all spick and span, they decided to light an oil lamp in the temple that would never go out.
We will light this oil lamp that will never go out.
Excuse me, Mr. Maccabee, but we only have enough oil to light it for one day.
So?
But something strange and wonderful happened. That lamp stayed lit one day, then 2 days, 3 days, and on it went for 8 whole days, just enough time for them to get more oil.
Wow, the lamp stayed lit. This is some great lamp.
It wasn't me. I had nothing to do with it.
That means it must have been...
You guessed. It was a Hanukkah miracle.
Hooray!
And that's why today people celebrate Hanukkah and light candles for 8 nights. This is Veronica Monica, and that's the story of Hanukkah.
Hi, I'm Judah Maccabee, and this is the year 164 BCE, and the renovation starts right now.
Listen up! Listen up, Maccabees!
Yeah, listen up!
As you know, our temple was taken from us by King Antiochus, who wanted us to worship idols!
What are idols?
Those statues are idols, and that bust of Zeus is an idol too.
But today, we got our temple back!
Yeah! It's so exciting!
Yeah, it was unbelievably exciting. It was the day we have all been waiting for, but there was still a lot of work to be done.
Fixing up the temple is gonna take some elbow grease. Oh. Maccabees, are you with me?
Yes!
Are you with me?
Yeah.
Then let's do it!
Maccabees worked hard. Now, there was only one more thing to do.
You ready?
Yeah.
Move that bus!
Oh, it's so exciting.
Beautiful.
Perfect.
And now, my fellow Maccabees, let us rededicate the temple by lighting the menorah!
Boss? We only have enough oil to keep the menorah lit for only one day. We decided to light the menorah anyway. And the next morning, we thought it would be out, but...
Oh, look! The menorah!
Well, I'll be a camel's uncle.
The menorah was still lit! And it stayed lit for 8 days in a row! Whoa!
Oh, amazing! Amazing!
It's a Hanukkah miracle!
Happy Hanukkah, people! Happy Hanukkah!
Happy Hanukkah!
Hanukkah! Hanukkah!
Postcard from Grover.
Shalom! It is I, your furry friend Grover, here to tell you all about a very special place in Israel. Come on! In Beit Guvrin, there are ancient caves that were dug at the time of the Maccabeim. People lived in the caves and stored things in them. But I bet you could also play a good game of hide-and-go-seek in here, too. Many people come to explore the caves in Beit Guvrin. There are places to sit and look at ancient drawings on the walls. They are very old, but very inspiring. Well, I hope you enjoyed our little adventure today. Shalom!
Shalom Sesame was brought to you by the letters Zayin and Chet, and the number 8.